Mobbing in the Bentley, smoking moon rocks. Pockets full of motherfucking blue guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci two socks. For the summertime, got a new drop. Trapper slash rapper slash bad bitch.
Shut up, bitch.
Wrong one, dude. The black goes on the other one.
Shut the fuck up.
Come on, man.
Dude, stop. Come on.
This man been wearing these shorts for fucking 5 years, dude. I swear. I love those shorts.
Dude.
Imagine I just picked this brick and threw it through your windshield.
Dude, stop. My age is
tripping. Been a long day, man. Bitch hasn't started. Let's go. We're back. Hey, are you guys interested in selling? Let me know if you do. I just got some money yesterday. Well, you mind cracking my back while you're at it? It's a chiropractor's office. I do need to get adjusted.
Look at his neck.
Dude, everyone's got cans out. It's going down. My mom's cans are definitely gonna be out. Hey. All right, we just called my mom. Basically, every time I get into Florida, I lie to my mom and I act as if I'm not here. So my mom doesn't know I'm here yet. We're gonna surprise her. She gets really excited. She has her trash cans out, so I'm gonna run through these motherfuckers. God damn, what the fuck? That fucker came out of nowhere. Dude, the garbage is coming, bro. The garbage truck. Oh, reverse does not work anymore. Oh, we're fucked, dude. We're gonna get stuck. Oh. Hey, what happened, man? What'd you guys do over here? Hey, he does the thing. Hey. How do I pull it out? You got a rope or something?
Yeah, there's a string rope. In my truck.
Do you have dental floss or string? I almost fucking took out my neighbor's fence. My neighbor would have lost his mind. I would have felt horrible. You good, buddy? No, I'll push the whole car by myself, Chris. I don't need help.
My mojo's so dope.
Yeah, we live it, live it. Yeah, we own it, own it. Give a fuck about your lifestyle. Give a fuck about a motherfucking lifestyle. Cause nigga, we live this shit. Give a fuck about your lifestyle. Give a fuck about a motherfucking lifestyle.
I got a shitty ass team, bro.
Bruh.
This team fucking sucks.
Smoke his ass.
First down.
I'm smoking on that op pack.
Smoking on that first down I just got. Big Ben, bro. Oh! Fumble!
Let's go!
Fuck this game!
Yes!
Fuck!
Holy shit! Holy fuck!
It's fucking bum ass fucking game, bro. I said I didn't want Big Ben as my quarterback, bro. He sucks. Oh. I want Lamar Jackson. Fucking suck it! I'm not mad, bro.
The controller's broke, the door's broke, the fucking TV almost came off the wall.
I get a first down, Big Ben wanna fumble it on one. That's the first time I ran with this bitch. Today's video is sponsored by SeatGeek. SeatGeek and live events are back, and that means you're getting $20 off tickets using promo code Danny. If you don't know what SeatGeek is, they're a ticketing app that makes buying tickets super simple. That's $20 off your first purchase with promo code Danny. Make sure you click the link in my description to download the app. If you don't know what SeatGeek is, then go fuck yourself. All right, I got my dad this truck, so we're gonna go surprise him with it. He had 2 heart attacks, though, so we can't go too crazy. I had a way better ideas, but another one might kill him, so we gotta be easy today. Dude, let's just go right now, fucking smash into his car with Kobe's car, and then we just pull in the truck afterwards.
You're as cold as ice. You're willing to sacrifice our love.
Man, kid, this was a good truck, man.
It's right here, it's right here.
What the fuck, man?
That was a nice truck. Let's go, baby.
Dude, this is not funny. I don't give a fuck if you have a brand new fucking.
It's brand
Get
new.
That motherfucker
it's brand new.
I'll
Dad,
tear
stop.
That motherfucker up.
Dad, I got you a surprise.
Jesus fucking Christ, man. I love this fucking truck.
Sorry, you were calling me because it was like needed repairs, so I thought I would get you a new truck. Sorry.
Well, god damn it, Daniel.
That's all right, I'm sorry.
I'm in my fucking underwear. Turn that motherfucker off or I'm gonna shoot your fucking ass, motherfucker.
All right, here. You wanna see it?
Let me get fucking pants.
Imagine if we went crazy, dude. His heart would have exploded. Thanks, Heat Geek.
Look at my fucking truck, man.
That will buff out, dude.
Damn, Daniel, that is beautiful. Fuck. See, that'll buff out, yeah.
Well, you told me, you were like, I need to get my truck fixed. I know, but I was like, you had it 15 years. We'll get him a new one.
What'd the glass come out of?
The other car.
Holy fuck, Daniel.
I don't want you mad at me. I love you.
I love you too, man. But goddamn, I love that fucking truck.
I didn't know. Dude. I didn't know you loved it that much. I'll be honest. Good thing I didn't do the bat thing, dude. Oh my god, I had so many other ideas. The only reason I didn't is because your heart. We've been thinking about this for fucking weeks. We didn't know what to do.
That is beautiful. Damn.
Damn, kid.
I didn't know what. I was in there eating a bowl of fucking chili, man.
Don't thank me, man. Thank SeatGeek. I was about to use this on it too. He was like, he looks mad. I almost held it for a second. I was like, I might have to hit this guy with it. I heard that if your truck's higher up and you have big wheels, that your dick's bigger. So, oh, you got the merch on. Okay. That is the best underwear, though. I got that shit, too. You know, I love this underwear. What were you thinking when he was mad?
I was like, dude, you're fucked, man. just like, your backup plan is fucked.
Love you, kid. Love you, kid.
You still want to shoot me?
No, I'm not
gonna shoot. What's up? Nice bike, dude.
Thanks.
You need help changing that tire? Come over whenever, man. Look at this guy, dude. He's stoked. Hell yeah. Dude, he was so mad.
Nothing a couple beers can't.
Dude. He was so mad, man. Randy!
Hello, man.
What's up?
You know who the hell? I'm like, what the hell?
Papa Jim liked the penis cart, but not enough. So we made him this instead so he can ride in comfort and style. Papa Jim's, let's go. I just feel like he's too old now, man. Where's the fucking Reese's? Where's the Cokes? This is creeping me out, man.
Did you drive in?
Yeah.
I don't know if there was a road here.
Chris never met Papa Jim before. This is a big moment.
Hello. I'm Chris. Nice to meet you.
He's like, I'm over it, man. I'm over the fame shit.
He's lost. He thinks there's a basement.
I'm not trying to talk about it, but you think? I don't know what I'm going to do, man. This is a little sad. This episode did go dark. Guys, I hate to say it, but it is the end of an era. He's still alive, though. It just means, like, the era of him doing physical activities with us is probably over. Like, I can't believe, thinking back on it, I don't know how we put him in the penis cart. His health then to now is significantly worse. Honestly, depressing.
Do you know who he is?
Danny.
Oh, there we go.
Does he wear these?
Yeah, he likes.
You like these?
Nine.
I love this guy, man. It's good quality, man. I mean, no one does it better than me. You can't compete with this. In YouTuber world, you know? We needed that. No coke thing, no gangs all here. This is, oh man, this day sucks, dude. Pray for Papa Jim, guys. How did you like it?
It needs to be. Comfortable armchair in here.
In a white room with black curtains, near the station. Black roof country, no gold payments, tired starlings. Silver horses ran down moonbeams in your dark eyes.
You guys have those strawberry banana things?
Yeah, strawberry banana smoothie?
No, it's not that. It's like strawberries and bananas and like ice blended together.
Yeah, I think I know what you want. I got you.
Thanks, man. Hey, Randy! You want an ice cream? Hop in, dude.
Chris. No, definitely not.
Chris, let him
my
ride.
My manager would eat my ass.
Quite literally. Oh, that's
cool. Your manager eats your ass? What the fuck?
Sometimes.
Who's your manager? Tell her to hit me up. No, honestly, tell her, dude.
Yeah, I will.
Sorry! I hit him with ice cream.
Damn, you still have it?
What the fuck?
Damn, that.
Oh!
So
oh.
Actually,
this is actually a sick shot.
This is actually a sick shot, dude. Dude! Jerking a little? Oh my god! Stop! Don't jerk the wheel! Let's go, bitch! Dude, relax, bro! We were joking about your short shorts, man!
That shit's funny.
Yeah, get fucked! That was fucked up. Let me help you up. Oh my god, dude. Oh, you want to tell me what to do when Danny's not around? Oh my! Matt is angry, dude. Look at him. Oh! Oh! Get fucked! Get fucked! Oh! 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 Let's go, bitch! Dude, this shit is funny, dude. Oh my god, double teamed!
Oh, dude!
This is two employees at Danny's Cream Pies. Head to head, winner gets promoted. Oh! 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 Oh!
Mobbing in the Bentley smoking moon. Hey, rocks. Hey. Pocket full of motherfucking blue. Blue. Guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci tube.